Jose, really quick, what do you think about Estrellita? If I was a coach, I'd like to train him as the best chin in boxing.
Oh, yeah.
You've never seen that video?
I see that video with Andy.
Tell everybody. You seen the video? Tell everybody. Introduce yourself.
I was right there.
Introduce yourself. Introduce yourself.
Oh, my name is Amer Ali Medina.
Okay, and tell us about the famous video that he's in.
He just showed Estrellita got different type of chin.
Yeah. I think we should train him back and fucking fight him.
Estrellita, let's see the clip really quick of you and Andy Ruiz doing mitts. And Andy lands a mat.
I think I erased it already.
Really? Why would you erase that? That's historical. Well, basically, you were doing mitts with Andy Ruiz. He missed one by mistake. Yeah. And it landed clean on your chin, and you took it better than Joshua.
I did.
Joshua went down from that.
That's right.
Fucking Estrellita did it.
So what do you guys think? Usyk, Joshua?
I think Joshua.
Usyk.
Why Usyk?
I like him, you know. Joshua, man, after that fight with Andy Ruiz, you know. I don't know, when he beat him the second time, you know, I don't really see a lot. Don't get me wrong, maybe you know, people are gonna say, hey,
he didn't fight the same. Nothing about, I understand.
He's not the same. Even when he fought Andy Ruiz, he didn't look like he was there, in my opinion, you know. Usyk, I like, you know, he's crazy, he moves, you know, he has more movement, I think.
Yeah. I just think that he's just a little small, though. You know, I think that Joshua's gonna overpower him, you know. But he's got to go out there and try to beat Joshua, right? So he's not going to do it by boxing. So I think Joshua's going to catch him. I think he's going to overpower him.
Okay, I just asked Jose seconds ago about Plant and Canelo. He told me Canelo's going to put Plant in a hospital. What do you guys think?
I think Canelo's going to beat him. I think he's going to beat him bad.
You agree?
Same. Good body shape.
But like I told him, though, miracles happen. That's so true. If Canelo gets in there and breaks a twisted ankle or something, or something, you know, you never know. Yeah, you never know. Yeah. You never know.
Okay, what about Sean Porter and Crawford? Who do you like?
I got Crawford.
Crawford.
Like I said, man, you know, to me, like Crawford's an artist, you know, and fucking Sean Porter just come throwing a lot of fucking punches. So it's gonna be an exciting fight.
Yeah, I think, Crawford's just like, he analyzes you and he breaks you down little by little. You know, I think, Porter has one style and it's coming for you, so I just think he's gonna pick him apart.
Okay, my last question. Deontay Wilder, Tyson Fury 3.
I think, I like Fury again.
I like Fury too, man.
I'm betting all you guys. I got Wilder knocks him out in five. Watch. I'm hoping. I'm hoping. Hey, do you like David Benavides and Canelo fight? Is that a big fight?
That'd be a good fight.
That's the big fight in boxing.
That's a big fight right there.
All right, guys, Estrellita, tell people where to follow. Wait, you didn't show us that clip of you and Andy.
Couldn't find it.
Bro. You couldn't find it? It's one of the most famous clips on the internet. You've seen that clip?
Oh, fucking seen it a lot of times, and I rewind it over and over.
You're like, see that shot. Has that ever happened to you with David?
No, thank God.
With any of your fighters?
Dude, I don't want to test my champ, bro.
I don't want to.
No, Estrellita used to be a fighter and he was very talented.
No, I don't think. Maybe to the body a little bit. Not like this guy.
Everybody like had good wins tonight. Did you see Ruiz fight by any chance?
Yeah, I did.
What do you think? He looked good?
Yeah, he looked good.
This is the first time I see this guy fight. Actually, he looked really good.
He doesn't look like a boxer, right? Check it out, guys. Hold on. Moving a little angle towards the floor. There you go. Yeah, like that. Let's see. Okay, so break it down. What are we looking at?
Well, it's just the punch we were actually, you know, working on. Uh-huh. You know, with the body and then the hook. But when he hits me, instead of going to the body first, he goes with the hook, so he clips me right in the chin.
Did it hurt?
Yeah, it dazed me for a while.
I don't think it hurt. I don't think, because he didn't go down. I think he took it like a fucking good coach.
But Andy has fast hands. He's a good listener. He's a good... Okay, so he's working on the hook to the body and then upstairs, right?
Right.
So he surprised you.
Yeah.
So you're thinking it's coming to the body, right?
Yeah. See? Body, then hook. Here it comes.
Hold on.
I can feel it. How long were you dazed for?
It was just a few seconds.
Hey, you took a punch that 99% of heavyweights in boxing can't take, so your chin is great. You didn't even expect it.
That was a clean fucking shot.
Like, if you would have been knocked off on a shot, I wouldn't be surprised. Like,
and guess what? You know, the good thing about it, when he won, he got paid a little bit more. That's
right. I got an extra.
But there you have it. Stay tuned, guys. Thank you so much. We'll be in touch. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Zekbach reporting. Tell people where to follow you.
Follow me at Rio Amer Ali on Instagram.
El.Estrellita01.
Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Zekbach reporting. Hold on. Let me